I'm standing outside of the construction zone for the brand new basketball arena here on the Ole Miss campus. As you can see, this is what the finished product is supposed to look like. Now, the construction of the building, which we call the pavilion, started last June and has been going at a pretty quick pace. Overall, the building already has all of the trusses to support the roof placed on top. As you can see ahead of me, construction workers have been working since, like I said, last June to complete this project. Here's a crane right now placing a part on the building. I'm not sure which part specifically that is, but like I said, the trusses are up. That will support the roof, and that shows you that this building has been going at a quick pace. It is still anticipated to open in January of 2016. That was the initial opening date, and it is still on schedule for that. The pavilion will replace the current Tad Smith Coliseum, which was built in 1964. Outside of major facility updates in the new arena, this will increase seating, and that's another huge perk of this arena. It's supposed to be a multi-purpose arena for the Oxford Ole Miss community, and so many concerts, other live events can be held here with a good amount of seating for fans or whoever to come in and watch it. Like I said, another thing will be just in terms of recruiting, this is going to help Ole Miss big time. Right now, the Tad Smith Coliseum is one of the oldest gyms in the SEC. No major renovations have been completed really since it opened in 1964. So this one will definitely alert some of those recruits that Ole Miss is going hard after. And the basketball program's really been building some momentum throughout the year. So they're hoping, Andy Kennedy and head athletics director Ross Bjork are hoping that this new arena will definitely help in terms of increasing the momentum for Ole Miss basketball as well. Live on the Ole Miss campus, I'm Sudha Upadhyaya reporting for Newswatch 99.